Hey folks, Stevie Markovich with the Aerobic House Cleaning Lifestyle. As you know, I've been working on my backyard to try and get all this dirt moved down so that the water will drain properly. And I've noticed that this area right here is a little bit high, so I'm going to use my rake and my pickaxe to move that dirt down. It's been about 40 minutes doing it, half an hour. Give me a good workout for my shoulders, my back, upper body, my biceps, all good stuff. But in addition, what I am doing, I'm wearing my heavy work boots, which weigh about, I don't know, 2.5 pounds, 3 pounds a piece. That means I have added resistance, which is going to make my legs work more, burn more calories, which is all good. Look for physical activities that can be found in everyday life and embrace them and enjoy them. And when you get tired and you don't want to do them, say a little prayer. Look for my book, The Aerobic House Cleaning Lifestyle, on Amazon.com. And visit my website, aerobichousecleaning.com, which provides you great tips on keeping healthy with prayer and physical activity. Over and out. I'm moving side to side with my hips, sometimes dragging this rake this way. When I drag the rake like this, I'm using my obliques in my stomach and my shoulders as well. Working your biceps and your quads and your butt. Remember to keep your back straight. Don't bend over. Crank your back as straight as possible. Gotta bend over a little bit to try dropping down with your legs as opposed to bending over. So it's been 45 minutes taking off a high area right here using my rake, my pickaxe, and my shovel. Putting some of that into a wheelbarrow and taking it down there. And I got a kick ass workout. Guys, if you want to get healthier, if you want to get in shape, you don't need a gym. All you need is faith, forgiveness when you screw up and you fall off the fitness and health wagon, and look for opportunities for physical activity that can be found in everyday life. Look for my book on Amazon.com, The Aerobic House Cleaning Lifestyle, and visit my website, aerobichousecleaning.com. Good luck, and God bless you all.